because I want you to look at the spire falling. We know that the Paris mayor, Anne Hidalgo, has urged the public to respect the security perimeter around the cathedral while the emergency services are tackling the fire. French President Emmanuel Macron has confirmed that he has canceled his planned television speech that was supposed to take place this evening. Again, this is 8 p.m. in Paris. Over the last hour, we have seen the situation only get worse. Local media has reported that police there are treating the incident as an accident. We know the cathedral was under renovations. Anne Thompson here with me. I mentioned it earlier, and the Catholic Church in France launched an urgent appeal to raise funds last year, specifically because portions of the cathedral, which of course were built in 1160, just to remind our